If I was an astronaut, I'd be floating in midair, and a broken heart would just belong to someone else down there.